I don't give a shit if you're a cop. Stop fucking texting me, you psycho!
I've been craving anything that doesn't taste or smell like death.
Yeah, that smell never really leaves you.
How long were you in for?
2 or 3 weeks. I don't really remember all of it.
I started seeing flashes. All pretty dark, but I remember walking through the yards. There was someone behind me. Then I woke up, dial 911. And, what happened to you?
The same bat that hurt you put me in the hospital, and it belongs to a guy named Johnny Braithwaite. He's the one who attacked you.
Why?
The Braithwaites like to think that they own the yards, and the cops don't do anything about it. They just let them hurt whoever they want and get away with it.
If you tell the cops, they could arrest them.
The cops don't care what I have to say.
You didn't do it. I see it in your eyes. You just want to do the right thing. A long time ago, I lost someone. She was just gone. The person who took her, nothing ever happened to them. What you want, it's not wrong.
You're either brain dead or you got a debt wish, Craven.
I'm just here to talk.
Never been much of a talker.
Where the hell's Johnny?
Last time I saw him, he was beating a woman to death.
So you were stalking him again?
He was gonna kill her. Is that what you guys do now? You beat the shit out of women?
We don't control Johnny.
Now where the fuck is our brother?
Sounds to me like he got what he deserved.
Billy, grab him.
Just think this through.
Fucking grab him! Nobody knows he's here. Finally got a sense of humor, huh?
Playtime's over, boys. I need a word with Mr. Craven.
Thank you.